Brandon.
Oh,
Brandon, the meteorologist and navigator on the
ship. You travel all over with it?
In the spring, yeah, we do about 20,000 miles, just anywhere from Texas up to the Canadian border, as far west as the Front Range. We've even been east of the Mississippi River a couple times. Basically, wherever Mother Nature sets up.
Do you run on a grant, or?
Barry's funding, usually in the past, Discovery Channel, Storm Chaser. Last year was a film crew from Spain that came out with us, covered the expenses.
Have you ever actually had a tornado hit this thing?
Yeah, this vehicle's been at 620 this
week.
And
the strongest
was
one was
coming
it?
From the side, the front, the back, or which way?
Ideally, we want to point it towards the tornado, like the nose of the vehicle.
I got to go, so I got another car.
No, purposely, yeah.
And then they make it.
Pretty intense. It shakes the actual.